हेलो गाइस, आज का हमारा टॉपिक है अमीनो एसिड्स। लास्ट वीडियो में हमने प्रोटीन के इंट्रोडक्शन के बारे में पढ़ा था, जिसके लिंक हमने डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दे दिया। बिल्डिंग अमीनो एसिड्स आर बिल्डिंग ब्लॉक ऑफ प्रोटीन्स, दे आर एसिडिक इन नेचर। स्टिल 22 अमीनो एसिड्स आर आइडेंटिफाइड इन नेचर। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ अमीनो एसिड्स, फर्स्ट इज केमिकल स्ट्रक्चर, सेकेंड इज न्यूट्रिएंट रिक्वायरमेंट एंड थर्ड इज फैट इन मेटाबॉलिक पाथवे। On the basis of chemical structure, so they are non-polar, polar, aromatic R groups, polar uncharged R groups and negatively charged R groups and positively charged R groups. On the basis of nutritional requirement. Non-essential amino acids can be synthesized by the human body. Non-dispensable amino acids, adult can synthesize 11 amino acids. Example include alanine, aspargine, aspartic acid, cysteine, glutamic acid, glutamine, glycine, proline, serine, and tyrosine. But essential amino acids, adult cannot be synthesized. 9 amino acids, example include histidine, isoleucine, leucine, lysine, methionine, phenylalanine, tryptophan, threonine and valine. So classification of amino acids, there are three types. First is chemical structure, nutrients requirement, fatty metabolic pathway. So next, on the basis of chemical structure, there are five types. First is non-polar aliphatic R groups, polar uncharged R groups, aromatic R groups, positively charged groups, and last is negatively charged R groups. On the basis of fat metabolic pathway, there are three types. First is ketogenic amino acid, second is glucogenic amino acid, and third is ketogenic and glucogenic amino acid. So the amino acids are completed, and please, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget comment. Thank you.